Hey guys, welcome to back to another Terraria video, where today this is part two of, or part one, depending on stuff. So, of game, Rainbow Rye. Sorry, this is Sony Griffin, as you can see from the headline of you. Please do subscribe, guys, please. And like, please. Please. No, seriously, I need some more support, because I haven't gotten a subscriber in a year, about. So please subscribe, I'm saying this every time. And like. So, yeah, hope you enjoy these Terraria videos. I will be doing tutorials, too. And right now I'm trying to get 16 souls of light, and right now I need 7 more, and then we are looking, well now, 6 more, now we're looking for 8, then we're looking for 30 crystal shards, which I already have 2 of, so that makes 28, and yeah. Any more? There we go. Collect those, and that makes me need 4 more souls. So, I need to get back up on my platform. There we go. And yes, I'm in a hollowed ice biome. If you're wondering, you can tell by the pink ice, or red, or whatever you, depends on, your colorblind or not, like Mason is, but, yeah, so, that's 14 souls now, getting closer, and these enchanted swords keep coming. I got a hard Nazar. I don't know what that is. Immunity to curse, I think. And we need 1 more soul. I don't care. You need 1 more soul. I hate when those appear up on camera. I hate it. Yeah, please give us 1 more soul. I come for your soul. Walking up to a monster. I come for your soul. I need to kill 16 of you. Ugh, it's been 3 minutes into the video. Haven't found, well, I found some souls, but anytime they hit me, it does twice the damage. Because of the turtle armor. So, ugh, okay, we got enough. So, let me get these guys out of our way. And then let's look for some crystal shards. Like that one right there. No, I don't want pink ice. I want... There we go. So... let's move those. And so we got 4. Ooh, I need to check off the thing. There, I checked the souls off my list. And now we need 30 crystal shards. So let's get this one in here. Trying to be sneaky. On camera. Yes. Well, that means we're gonna have to fight Plantera again. That is the key mold. That's the hollowed key mold, everybody. Oh, yeah. I am looking for key molds. So that's the second key mold on my list done. Damn. Video might need to end early though. Because right as my brother gets back from swimming lessons, I have to do something. So. Ouch, I hate when I have to shatter ice. I like try to jump on it and it shatters. It's the most annoying thing. So yeah, please do like and subscribe. I've said this 1,000 times, I know, but still, please do. And I will be so grateful. And comment down below if you have questions or you want to give me information of Terraria. I will be happy to reply to as many of you as I can, depending. I can do all of you, if I can, but I get a lot of legal hands in motion, which is not planned, because I'm not that of a famous YouTuber yet, not at all, but ow. Go away. And I have the crystal shards. It's hard. Oh, that's cute. 15 crystal shards. We have now over half the amount needed. It's already 7 minutes into the video. Not bad. Kill him! Flush him out! So be it, right? I don't have to come down if I need some more. So. Now I actually want it. Oh my god. Pink ice block. More pink ice. Look, I just wanna drown, apparently. Ooh! Say I came down here, actually. Nine more crystal shards, everyone. And let's break out before I drown. Oh, look! Our dungeon's in hard mode, guys, by the way. My dungeon's in hard mode. So, I am trapped. Water is pouring in. I don't know how much time we have until the water is finished pouring in. Not that much, apparently. Okay. Yes. A lot. Used to be up to there. Gosh. I wish I brought those ice skates. I should always bring my ice skates when I go mining in the underground snow biome, because this is getting horrifically annoying. And then there's a hole right there. Oh, right on top of a trap's head. you. Just got flushed out by a mob. There, one more. Please do one more, everybody. Yes! That's it, guys. That's all we needed. Heck yeah. No way, those two. Get our magic mirror and go home. We did it. Now let's go craft that weapon. There it is, guys. There it is. Oh, I still have a lot of it. Okay, to finish off this video, guys, I'm gonna test this out. Oh, yeah. Wait, this is the message that the guy on YouTube said to do. Here. Just continue to wait till the sparks. Oh, direct hit. Well, that guy thinks he could just hide in there. Flush them out. Okay. Before this video ends, guys, I'm gonna fly up to my house. Rub this thing in this guy's face. Yeah, you see that? See that punk? And then I wanna check the damage.
72 magic damage. 4 critical strength chance. Very fast speed, average knockback, uses 18 mana, casts an uncontrollable rainbow.
Okay guys, that's the end of this video. Hope you enjoyed. Smack that like button and subscribe. I will be making a golem video soon. And I hope to see you all next time. Goodbye.